Okay, friends, today we discuss a division and a distribution. Friends, suppose 15 objects. So 15 objects divided into 15 objects divided into friends, first group 10, second group 3, third group 2. How many ways, friends? 15 objects divided into first group 10, second group 3. Third group 2. Friends, first total objects 15. First group contains 10, second group 3, third group 2. Friends, first group 10 objects, total out of 15 objects, select 10 objects, 15C10. So here total 15 objects, here 10 objects selected. Remaining 5, second group 3, 5C3. So here 10, here 3, total 13. Remaining 2 objects, select third group 2 ways, 2C2. 15C10 into 5C3 into 2C2. So here 15 objects distributed into 3 groups. First group 10 objects, second group 3 objects, third group 2 objects. First select 15 objects, select 10 objects, friends, 15C10. Friends, remaining, here 10 selected, remaining 5 objects, second group contains 3 objects, select, out of remaining 5 objects, select 3 objects, friends, 5C3. Here 10 plus 3, 13, remaining 2, 2 objects, third group 2, friends, selection 2C2. Friends, 15C10 into 5C3 into 2C2. Friends, 15C10 is equal, NCR is equal formula, friends. NCR is equal to N factorial by N minus R factorial into R factorial. 15C10 is equal to 15 factorial by N minus R. 15 minus 10, 5 factorial into R factorial, 10 factorial. Into 5C3 is equal to 5 factorial by 5 minus 3, 2 factorial into R factorial, 3 factorial. So, 2C2 value 1. So, here 5 factorial, 5 factorial get cancelled. Answer 15 factorial by 10 factorial into 3 factorial into 2 factorial. Friends, 15 objects divided into first group 10. Second group 3, third group 2. Answer 15 factorial by 10 factorial into 3 factorial into 2 factorial. Students have understood? Friends, suppose total m plus n objects, friends, total m plus n objects divided into 2 groups. First group contains m, second group contains n. What is the formula, friends? What is the formula? M plus n factorial by m factorial into n factorial. Friends, have understood? Suppose take another example. So suppose I take 10 objects divided into, friends, divided into first group has 7, second group has 3. So first total 10 objects, first group 7 objects, select 7 objects, friends, 10C7. Here select 10 objects, remaining 3. Second group 3, friends, 3C3. Friends, 10C7 is equal to 10 factorial by NCR is equal to N factorial by N minus R, 10 minus 7, 3 factorial into R factorial, 7 factorial, 3C3 value 1. So that is equal answer 10 factorial by 3 factorial into 3 factorial. So here total 10 objects, first group 7, third, second group 3. Answer 10 factorial by 7 factorial into 3 factorial. Okay, students, have understood? Suppose, friends, suppose m plus n plus p objects divided into first group m, second group n, third group p. What is the formula, friends? Formula? Total m plus n p objects. First group contains m, second group n, third group p. Answer formula, m plus n plus p factorial by m factorial into n factorial into p factorial. Right answer, write down. Have you understood? Okay, students, next one. అవునా okay, since next term, suppose friends A, B, C, D, four objects. Friends, four objects divided into two equal groups. Friends, divided into two equal groups. So total four objects. Two equal groups means two, two. What is the answer, friends? What is the answer? Friends, total four objects divided into two equal groups. So two equal groups is equal to 2, 2. What is the answer? 4C2 into. Friends, here first select 4C2, remaining two objects. Second group also two objects. So 2C2. 4C2 is equal to 4 factor by 4 minus 2 factor. 4C2 is equal, friends. 4C2 is equal to 6. Okay. 4C2 is equal to 6. Okay, students. First, A, B, C, D divided into two equal groups. Friends, first group contains A, B. Second group contains C, D. Two equal groups, friends. A, B, C, D, four objects divided into two equal groups. First group contains A, B. Second group, C, D. Next, friends. AC, BD. Next, AD, BC. Next, friends, combination of B, BC, AD. Next, BC. Next, BD, AC. Last one, combination of C, CD, AB. Friends, total six groups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here four objects divided into two equal groups. Two equal groups, first group 2, second group 2. So answer 4C2, that is equal to 6. Friends, two equal groups, first group AB, second group CD. Next AC, BD. Next, friends, AD, BC. This is combination of A. Next combination of B, BC, AD. Next, friends, BD, AC. Next, last friends, combination C, D, A, B. These are total 6 ways. All of you look at the questions. Here, B, C, A, D. Friends, B, C, A, D. Here, B, C, A, D. Friends, this is repeated. All of you look at the questions here. So, here, B, C, A, D. Here also, B, A, D, B, C. Next, friends, B, D, A, C. B, D, A, C. Friends, B, D, A, C. So, B, D, A, C. This is also repeated. Friends, this is a group, sir. First group, second group, no different, no difference, friends. Next, third one, CDAB, CDAB. Friends, here, three groups are repeated, friends, three groups are repeated. So, total answer, friends, total answer, only three. So, by 6 by 2 factorial, that is equal to 6 by 2 factorial 3, answer 3. Okay, friends, have understood? Here, last three groups are repeated, only answer 3. Three ways. Friends, answer only three. But answer 6. But here answer 3. option 6 factor by 2 factor is equal to 3. All of you look at the option here. Four objects. First groups 2, second group 2. Answer 4C2. 4C2 is a question. 4 factor by n minus r factorial. 4 minus 2 factorial. 2 factorial into r factorial. 2 factorial. This value is equal to 6. But here only answer 3 by 2 factorial. Friends, have understood? A, B, C, D, 4 objects divided into 2 equal groups. And 2 equal groups here, 2 factorial. Here, 2 equal groups by 2 factorial. Friends, suppose example 3n objects divided into 3 equal groups. So, first group n, second group n, third group n. What is the formula, friends? What is the formula? So here, first group 2, second group 2. Answer 4 factor by 2 factor into 2 factor into 2 equal groups. Here 2 factor. So here, first group n, second group n, third n. Friends, 3 equal groups. What is the answer, friends? What is the answer? 3n things divided into 3 equal groups. What is the formula? 3n factorial by n factorial into n factorial into n factorial. 3 equal groups by 3 factorial. Suppose 2n objects divided into 2 equal groups. First group n, second group n. What is the answer? 2n factorial by n factorial into n factorial into 2 equal groups by 2 factorial. Okay, students, have understood? Friends, have understood or not? Suppose 4n things divided into 4 equal groups. N. What is the answer? 4 equal groups. 4n factor by n factorial into n factorial into n factorial into n factorial. 4 equal groups by 4 factorial. Answer 4n factorial by n factorial whole power 4 into 4 factorial. Okay, students? Friends, suppose here 3 equal groups. Divided into 3 equal groups. Suppose these 3 equal groups distributed in 3 persons. Suppose these are groups. These 3 equal groups distributed into 3 persons. What is the answer? 3 equal groups answer 3n factorial by n factorial into n factorial into n factorial into 3 factorial. 3 equal groups. Suppose these 3 equal groups divided into persons. What is the answer? Friends, these 3 groups distributed to 3 persons. 3 persons, what is the answer? 3 groups divided into 3 persons. What is the answer? 3 persons, how many ways are in? 3 factorial ways. 3 factorial get cancelled. Friends, groups answer 3n factorial by n factorial whole cube into 3 factorial. Suppose 2n things divided into 2 equal groups. Answer 2n factorial by n factorial into n factorial into 2 factorial. Suppose these 2 groups divided into 2 persons. 2 persons. These 2 groups divided into 2 persons. Arrangement 2 factorial. Here 2 factorial, 2 factorial get cancelled. Answer 2n factorial by n factorial whole square. Okay, students, have understood? Suppose, friends, in a pack of cards, total cards is equal to 52. So, these 52 cards divided into 4 equal groups. First group contains 13, second group 13, third group 13, fourth group 13. Answer 52 factorial by 13 factorial into 13 factorial into 13 factorial into 13 factorial. 4 equal groups by 4 factorial. Answer 52 factorial by 13 factorial whole power 4 into 4 factorial. Suppose these four groups divided into distributed into four persons. So four persons, answer here four factorial. So four factorial get cancelled. Answer 52 factorial by 13 factorial whole power 4. This is the answer. Friend, the person said that two factorial cancel. Two groups, two factorial. Suppose persons, two factorial cancel by answer make 2n factorial by n factorial into n factorial. Okay, friend, have understood? Level one question number 33. Number of ways of dividing 80 chords. 33 problem. Number of ways. Level 1, number of ways dividing 80 chords, dividing 80 chords into 5 equal groups of 16 each. What is the answer? Number of ways of dividing 80 chords, 5 equal groups of 16 each. What is the answer? 80 chords. So every group has 16 chords. Answer 16 factorial into 5 groups. 16 factorial into 16 factorial into 16 factorial into 16 factorial. 5 equal groups by 5 factorial. Answer 80 factorial by 80 factorial by 16 factorial whole power 5 into 5 factorial. This is the answer. Question next problem, page number 7, level 1, question number 35. The number of ways can five things be divided between A and B, so that each receive at least one thing. Each receive at least one thing. What is the answer? First, try this problem. The number of ways can five things can be divided between and A and B so that each receive at least one thing. So here A and B. So first distribute at least one thing. Here A gets one thing, B gets four. A gets two, B three. A gets 3, B 4, next friends A 5, B 0. Total 5 things, friends. First 1 thing. So here A and B, so that each receive at least one thing. So A receive at least one, two, three. So next four. Here one, here five, zero. So whole total five things. So first person can distribute only one, 5, 7. 5, 7, so he remaining here distribute only one, here remaining four, second group also four, 4, 4. Plus, next, second case, first group contains two, five, select 5, 2. Here 5, 2, two objects, distribute two objects, remaining three objects, second group also 3, 3, 3. Next, case 3, 5, 3 into 2, 6. Three, two. 5, 3 into 2, 6, 2. Plus, next 5, 4. 5, 4 into next 1, 6, 1. Plus 5, 5 into all are completed. Next remaining 5, 5. Answer 5, 6, 1 plus 5, 6, 2. 4, 6, 4, 1. 5, 6, 2. 5, 6, 3. 5, 6, 4. 5, 6, 5. 5, 6, 1, 5. 5, 6, 2. 5, 6, 2 was 10. 5, 6, 3 also 10. 5, 6, 4, 5. 5, 6, 5, 1. 25, 30. 31 answer. Answer 31. Five, 6, 4. Answer 15, 30 answer. Sunday exam, 36 factor divisible by. Yes, sir, a problem 36 factor divisible by. 36 factor divisible by. So 36 factor is equal to first exponent of pi, exponent of t in n factor is equal to formula, right? Prime powers. That is equal to 2 power alpha 1 into 3 power alpha 2, 5 power alpha 3, next 7 power alpha 4, etc. 36 is divisible by 2 and 3. Okay. 36 is divisible by 2 and 3. So first calculate exponent of 2 in 36 factorial. Exponent of 2 in 36 factorial is equal to, that is equal to integral part of 36 by 2, next integral part of 36 by 2 square, next integral part of 36 by 2 cube, next 36 by 2 power 4, next 36 by 2 power 5, 2 power 5 and 32, next value 36 by 64, 0 point something, 0, so 36 by 2, 18, 4, 9 are 36, 9, 8, 8, 4 are 32, 8, 5 are 40, 32, 8, 4, so 8, 4 are 30, 4 point, 4, 16, 16, 2 are 32, 2 point something, 2, 1, so that is 18 plus 9, 27, 27, 4, 31, 33, 34, next exponent of 3, exponent of 3 in 36 factor is equal 36 by 3. 36 by 3 square. 36 by 3 cube. Next value 36 by 3 power 4. 0 point something 0. 36 by 3 12. 36 by 9 4. 27 1 point something 1. 12 plus 4 plus 16, 17. So that is equal to 36 factorial is equal to 2 power 34 into 3 power 17, etc. That is equal to 2 into 3 whole power 17 into 2 power 34. 17 minus 34. 34 minus 17 is equal to 17. 2 power 17. So 2 into 3, 6 power 17. So divisible by, one second. Divisible by, answer 12 power 17. Friends, one second here. So 2 power 34 is equal to 2 square whole power 17. Okay. So 2 square whole power 17 into 3 power 17. So 4 power 17 into 3 power 17. So that is equal to 4 into 3 whole power 17. So 4 into 3, 12 power 17. So divisible by 12 power 17 answer. Answer divisible by 12 power 17. Okay, so next problem. The number of ways in which, next problem, the number of ways in which 52 cards can be divided into four sets of 13 each. Here 52 cards are divided into 4 groups. So each group contains 13 cards. What is the answer? 52 factor by 13 factor into 13 factor. 4 equal groups into 4 factorial. Answer 52 factor by 13 factorial whole power 4 into 4 factorial. Okay, students, next one, next concept. Suppose A, B, C, D, E, F. So here, six different things. Zero or more can be selected is equal. Zero or more can be selected is equal. What is the answer, students? Here, A, B, C, D, E, F. Six different things. Zero or more things can be selected. Zero or more objects or zero or more items can be selected is equal to. So our total six objects, nothing can be selected. Zero or more objects selected. Nothing can be selected is equal to 60. One object selected, 61. Two objects selected, 62. Three objects, 63. Four objects, 64. Five objects, 65. Next, six objects, 66. So here, zero or more can be selected. Here, six different things. Students, first, none of the items selected, 60. One item selected, 61. Two items selected, 62. Three items, 4, 5, 6. Friends, NC0 in binomial expansion, NC0 plus NC1 plus NC2 plus NC3 plus NC4 plus NC5, etc. up to NCN is equal formula 2 power N. Friends, NC0 plus NC1 plus NC2, etc. NCN is equal formula 2 power N. Friends, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66 is equal to 2 power 6. Answer, 2 power 6. Friends, 0 or more can be selected. Nothing can be selected is 60. One item selected, 61. Two items. Suppose n different things. Friends, suppose n different things. 0 or more can be selected is equal to NC0, NC1, NC2, etc., NCN. What is the formula? 2 power n. Okay, friends. Suppose here 0 or more can be selected 2 power 6. Friends, 1 or more objects selected is equal to 1 or more objects can be selected is equal to 1 or more items can be selected. What is the answer, friends? 1 or more. Friends, 1 or more, so 0 can be selected. This case deleted, friends. This case is deleted. What is the answer, friends? 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66 is equal. What is the answer? Friends, NC0 plus NC1, etc. NCN is equal to formula 2 power N. Friends, NC1 plus NC2, etc. NCN is equal to 2 power N. Minus NC0, NC0 value 1, 2 power N minus 1. Friends, N different things. 0 or more can be selected is equal to formula 2 power N. 1 or more can be selected is equal to formula 2 power N minus 1. That is equal to 2 power 6 minus 1. Okay, students, have understood? Here, 6 different things. 0 or more can be selected. Friends, nothing can be selected is equal to 60. 1 item selected 61. 2 items selected 62, 3 items selected 63, 4 items, 5, 6 items. So these are formed in binomial, and this value is equal to 2 power n, 2 power 6. Friends, 1 or more item can be selected is equal to, this case is deleted, 0 case deleted. So answer minus 1. Okay, students, have understood? So these are different things. Zero or more can be selected is equal to formula. So zero or more can be selected is equal to formula 2 power n. One or more things can be selected is equal to 2 power n minus 1. Suppose six identical items. Suppose six mangoes, six apples in this problem. How to solve this problem, friends? Next one. Next formula. Should five identical objects. Suppose I am taking A. Six. Friends, five identical items. So two objects can be selected is the question. So two objects here are same identical. How many ways? Two identical selected is equal one way. Three identical selected one way. Three identical items can be selected one way. Four identical items can be selected is equal one way. Five identical items can be selected in one way. Six identical items can be selected one way. Or nothing can be selected also one way. So therefore, nothing can be selected is equal to nothing can be selected is equal to friends one way. Next, one item can be selected is equal to one item can be selected is equal to all are identical items. Friends, selection only one. Suppose A can be selected one way. So three objects can be selected one way. All are identical. Friends, here one way. Next, two item can be selected is equal to one way. Three items can be selected is equal to one way. Four identical items can be selected is equal to one way. Next, five identical items can be selected is equal to one way. Six identical items can be selected is equal to one way. Total answer, friends, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here, five identical objects, friends, six identical objects, answer 6 plus 1, 7. Okay, should have understood. Suppose here nothing can be selected. So one or more item can be selected is equal to friends. One or more item can be selected is equal to this case is deleted. Answer 6. Suppose P identical things of one kind, two identical things of another kind, or identical things are third kind. Friends, zero or more can be selected is equal to what is the formula? Friends, have understood what is the formula? P identical things of one kind, Q identical things of one kind, another kind, second kind, R identical things of third kind. What is the answer? Friends, what is the answer? Formula P plus 1 into 2 plus 1 into R plus 1. Friends, one or more item can be selected is equal answer minus 1. Question 0 case, nothing can be selected. In this case also nothing can be selected. In this case also nothing can be selected. In this case also nothing can be selected. So that case deleted, friends, minus 1. P plus 1 into Q plus 1 into R plus 1 minus 1. Friends, have understood? Friends, five identical items, five mangoes. Friends, five mangoes. Friends, five mangoes. Next, four apples. Three bananas. Friends, zero or more can be selected is a question. Zero or more. Can be selected is equal to what is the answer? So what is the answer? Tell me the answer, friends. Here, five mangoes or five apples, four bananas, three mangoes, all are identical items. Answer 5 plus 1 into 4 plus 1 into 3 plus 1. This is the answer. Suppose one or more items can be selected is equal to one or more items can be selected is equal to answer 5 plus 1 into 4 plus 1 into 3 plus 1 minus 1. So zero, nothing can be selected. Here also nothing can be selected. Here also nothing can be selected. So in this case is deleted. Friends, minus 1. So 5 plus 1 into 4 plus 1 into 3 plus 1 minus 1. Friends, I have understood or not, respond. Suppose, friends, suppose three identical items, three A's, three identical, suppose three bananas, two mangoes. Next, C, D, E, F are different. These are different, friends. These are identical, these are identical, these are different. Friends, these are identical. What is the answer here? 3 plus 1. These are identical. Answer 2 plus 1. Friends, these are different. Friends, nothing can be selected. Four objects. Four objects, nothing can be selected. 4C not. Next, one thing can be selected is equal 4C1. Two things can be selected is equal 4C2. Three things can be selected 4C3. Next, 4C4. That is equal to 4 into 3 into friends NC0, NC1, NC2, NC3, NCN is equal to formula 2 power N. So that is equal to 2 power 4. Suppose one or more objects can be selected, since one or more objects can be selected is equal to answer minus 1. Okay, students, have understood? These are different. A identical. These are identical. Formula 3 plus 1. 2 plus 1, these are different. Nothing can be selected, 4C0. One item selected, 4C1. Two items, three items, four items. So NC0, NC1, NC2, NC3, NC4, NCN, formula 2 power. This one is 2 power 4. Suppose one or more items can be selected is your question. One or more items can be selected is equal to 4 into 3 into 2 power 4 minus 1. Okay, students, have understood? In this model, some problems. In this model, some problems, friends. Friends, level one, page number 145, question number 28. Friends, a basket contains 4 oranges, 5 apples, 6 mangoes. The number of ways, a person makes selection of fruits from the basket is here, a basket contains 4 oranges, 5 apples, 6 mangoes. So the number of ways a person makes selection of fruits from the basket is equal. What is the answer, students? A basket contains 4 oranges, 4 plus 1, 5 apples, 5 plus 1, 6 mangoes, 6 plus 1. The number of ways a person makes a selection of fruits, students, here. Compulsory question here, one or more objects are selected. So minus one answer minus one. 4 plus 1 into 5 plus 1 into 6 plus 1 minus one answer. Okay, friends, next 29. Number of ways of selecting. 29. Number of ways of selecting none or more of 10 identical items of 10 identical 10 identical things is. So what is this answer is equal, friends? 29th question. Number of ways of selecting none or more of 10 identical things. None or more. Students, none or more. 0 or more can be selected is equal answer. Answer 11. 10 plus 1. Answer 11. Friends, level 1 question number 30, same model. Next, in this model. Friends, level 1 homework. Level 1 homework question number 32, 33, 34. Next friends, next one. Next question. Given 5 different green, 4 different blue, and 3 different red dice. That can be chosen. Five different green, 4 different blue, and 3 different red dice. The number of combinations of dice that can be chosen by taking at least one green, one blue die. Friends, is it different? Different is equal answer. Different things. Alike things, formula P plus 1 into Q plus 1 into R plus 1, etc. Different things. Formula 2 power n, nc naught plus nc1, etc. ncn is equal to 2 power n. Friends, none or more things can be, 0 or more things can be selected is equal to 2 power n. At least one thing, one or more items selected is equal to formula 2 power n minus 1. Friends, all of you look at the board here. 5 different green, 4 different blue, 3 different red dice. The number of combinations of dice that can be chosen by taking at least one green. Friends, one or more items can be selected. Formula 2 power n minus 1. At least one green. 2 power 5 minus 1. One blue dice, friends. Formula 2 power n minus 1. 2 power 4 minus 1. Here, red dice are 0 or more can be selected. So here, green and blue are at least one. Here, red dice 0 or more can be selected. 2 power n formula, 2 power 3. This is the answer. 2 power 5 minus 1. 32 minus 1, 31. 16 minus 1, 15 into 8. 31 into 15 into 8. Answer Okay, so it's next model, next one. Next formula, should write down the formula. So the number of non-negative, so the number of non-negative integral solutions of the number of non-negative integral solutions of the equation x1 plus x2 etc xr is equal to n. So here total n different things, here r groups, first group, second group, third group, here r objections, n different things distributed into r objects is equal formula, friends. Number of non-negative integral solution, non-negative means 0, 1 or more items can be selected, is equal formula, friends, is equal formula n plus r minus 1 c r minus 1. Friends, one or more objects can be selected is equal formula n plus r minus 1 c r minus 1. Next, number of positive integral solutions of the equation x1 plus x2 etc xr is equal to n. Friends, n different things into select all objects. Here only positive integral solutions. Positive integral solution means one or more objects can be selected. Here, so here zero case deleted. Here one or more item. Here, so here zero or more can be selected. Here, one or more items can be selected. One or more items can be selected is equal formula, friends. N minus one C R minus one. Friends, positive integral solutions are one or more objects can be selected is equal formula N minus one C R minus one. Friends, zero or more can be selected is equal to formula n plus r minus 1 c r minus 1. So the blank groups are allowed formula. Blank groups are not allowed. Here blank groups are not allowed. Here blank groups are allowed. Zero or more can be selected. Here one or more can be selected formula n minus 1 c r minus 1. Friends, next in this model, some problems in this model, friends. Friends, x plus the number of integral solutions of the equation x plus y plus z plus t is equal to 29. When x greater than or equal to 1, y greater than or equal to 2, z greater than or equal to 3, and t greater than or equal to 0. Friends, number of integral solutions of the equation x plus y plus z plus t is equal to 29. So where x greater than or equal to 1. Friends, x minus, take this left hand side, x minus 1, that is equal to capital X. x is equal to x plus 1. Next, friends, y minus 2 is equal to capital Y. Small y is equal to capital Y plus 2. Next, z, friends, small z. Small z minus 3 is equal to capital Z. Small z is equal to z plus 3. Friends, t. So that is equal to capital T, friends. Substitute in place of small x, capital X plus 1. In place of y, y plus 2. In place of z, z plus 3. In place of t, t is equal to 29. Friends, x plus y plus z plus t is equal, friends, 29. Friends, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 29 minus 6. Friends, x plus y plus z plus t is equal to 29 minus 6, 23. Friends, number of non-negative integral solutions is equal to formula. Friends, this is n. N is equal to 23 here. Here, how many objects are here? How many groups? Friends, 1, 2, 3, 4. R is equal to 4. N is equal to 23. So this is value N. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 groups. R is equal to 4. So formula N plus R minus 1, C R minus 1. N is equal to 23 plus R, 4 minus 1, C 4 minus 1. 23 plus 4, 27 minus 1, 26 C3 answer. Answer 26 C3. So that is equal to 2600. 2600. Okay, students, today I practice this type of problems. Okay, students, end of the class.